Feeling blue without you. Give me one more chance, give me one more dance. I'm feeling blue without you. Tell me who am I to hold you down? Just feeling blue without you.
Here table, we have a review here. We're here, we just got complimentary drinks and food. I choose these. There's more things. I don't know. Oh, and it's up. Yeah, he was just open.
Look at my socks.
You're comfy.
My Amsterdam.
We made it. Where are we?
Welcome to Brussels.
Welcome to Brussels.
Woohoo! We're here.
We're here. Mary's a little bit like, what happened? You had too many cups of wine?
I had two. I'm fine.
Okay, let's do it. Oh, tell me.
Look at this.
This is like beautiful. We're in this tiny street, so we're trying to find the hotel. Oh my god.
Get to the room. It's a really, it's beautiful room, but really weird. Here's the room. There is a safe and the mini fridge.
The mini fridge.
TV.
The mini fridge.
The mini fridge. Then right here is the bathroom, like the shower.
Shower. Boom.
Boom. Shower. Boom. Right here. The toilet. Boom. But the mirror of the toilet is good. It's a long mirror. You saw that?
Oh yeah, I saw that.
And then boom. Here you have a sink. Boom. Then you have a table. With a chair. We have all these numbers. We need to figure out what this one means.
It's long, longitude. How do you say it?
And then this is the other. This is it. There is a wall right here. That's entire. Whoa. This is our hotel. Right here. That little door we get in our hotel. How do you like it? Oh my god. This is like.
Really cool.
It looks amazing. Oh my god. This is like. This is everything where you look is beautiful.
Including me.
Including you, more.
Give me one more chance, give me one more dance. I'm feeling blue without you. Tell me who am I to hold you down.
So we finally ended up at an Asian restaurant.
Yeah, but it looks super good.
It looks amazing. So I said to Matias, I want to eat. I was like, I would kill for Chinese food right now.
Yeah. So
we got Chinese food.
Chinese. The place looks good.
How is it?
Wow, way better than any wonton soup I've ever had in the U.S.
I ordered them soon. Whoa.
Whoa, Matias.
That looks amazing.
Hello, welcome back.
Day two.
Day two in Brussels. We took like 10 minutes to get a ticket for the tram because we're like monkeys. We didn't know how to do it. We keep hitting the screen. And it was touch screen, but it was like a real, like, what is it called? Like a knob that you have to do, but well, we made it.
Oh, you look so cute today. We're in the tram. How's your French?
Not my French.
Everybody speaks, yeah.
Because no, I only speak Spanish here.
Well, we just got off of the tram. It was beautiful ride, right, huh?
It was so nice, man. Way better than Chicago.
Much better. And now we're going to the Antonio. We don't know how to say
it. In Mini Europe.
We are in the middle of the park. I don't know. It looks nice.
It's really beautiful.
Have a hot beauty here. Oh.
We just made it to the bigballs.com. That's the new name.
So
the new name, bigballs.com. Are you ready to see it? 1, 2, 3.
Bigballs.com. Okay, we got kicked out of the Atonium because we have to visit this
first. We have to go to Mini first.
Yeah, so we're here.
I don't know why they designed it like that.
We'll see what happened. Go, little guy, go. You got it. No.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Ole.
Yeah. Where are we going?
.com.
Bigballs.com. We are in the first ball. That's like the replica of bigballs.com.
You're literally so stupid.
Bigballs.com. We're going up. It's really steep. Escalator.
Down. Be careful.
Whoa.
Tripping on what we had. It's hard not to let you know I'm feeling blue without you.
Here with the princess of Belgium.
Okay, we make it to the top. We're in the restaurant. Super fancy.
Wait, my dad's calling.
Okay, answer that. I don't know if you can see. We're in the top.
I didn't even like do mine though.
So you cheers, I didn't drink it.
Yeah.
Salut.
Salut.
Yeah.
To the sandwich place and it's like so the guy literally said, if you don't like it, you don't pay for it.
First of all, thank you very much for
it.
And yes, every table is to share. Like yeah. Nobody.
Gentlemen, he said, bad people don't come here.
So everybody share with everybody.
And it's called Tauntaun Jarries.
Shout out to Melody. Melody, shout out to Melody. I show you.
I'm blue, love you.
Go. Try this. It looks amazing. Goat cheese, olive oil with olives, tomatoes, like spicy cheese. How is it? And homemade bread. Okay, those sandwiches was the best sandwiches in
the
world.
We just got Belgian French fries.
And we just got Belgian French fries. Let's see. How are they? They're not good? Can you say something?
I think McDonald's is better. A waffle with Nutella and strawberries.
You tried it already?
No.
Okay, go ahead.
No, it's you at the time.
Okay.
And then walk.
You have Nutella on your lip.
Your waffle is so good.
It's good?
I think we should order a waffle by itself. By far, the best waffle I ever had in my life. How was the waffle?
Amazing.
Insane. Okay, after the huge waffle, we're in the peeing man. Here are the peeing little one. Just show
you. Hey Matias, what are you doing peeing there? We're in a gin bar. They have 70 different styles of gin with different style of tonic. And people are dressing up for Halloween. The bartender. How is the gin? What you got?
I don't even know what I got.
The strawberry gin, no?
Yeah.
No.
Hello guys. Welcome back. We are Brussels. We're going to Paris. This is like, we're staying 6 days in Paris. It's the longest. I'm gonna stay in a city this and in a country this trip. What are you having?
Lox. It's so good.
Bread, cream cheese. And I was just recording the sandwich. Okay, we're gonna show you because in this rain here, my wifey got us first class.
Yeah, I know. We're taking first class. It wasn't expensive. I mean, well, the train itself was super expensive, so we just upgraded because it was like, well, at that point, why not?
Yeah. Well, we're gonna show you. We have our horsey back here.
Hello. We're in the train going to Paris. We have a little, like, bad experience because I went to the bathroom. And Mary stayed by herself and she didn't know how to do it. So she's mad at me.
I have to go to the restroom, like, nearly it took me like 5 minutes and I have to pay 60 cents of a euro.
I wish you would do that every time, maybe you would think about where the bathroom was.
Okay, we just got here and we're in the first class. To be honest, I don't know how it's going to be a service, but I like it better than the other one because we have our own table in the middle. This one is the just big seats. And we see. And let's see what you got. We got this to clean our hands so we're not dirty. Please demonstrate how a proper French person would clean their hands. Okay, good job. Merci beaucoup. S'il vous plaît. Okay, we got breakfast right now.
Got a sandwich, yogurt, some bread, and a croissant and coffee. And love, grub, the same thing, but ricotta, they're not. The ricotta and bacon. Ricotta cheese and bacon. How are you feeling? We arrived to Paris. How you feel?
Amazing.
Are you gonna cry?
No.
When you see the Eiffel Tower, probably.
Yeah.